perfect a race. A field of seven with no changes. Ladies and gentlemen, there's 8 minutes still post, and here's the field. Number one, Beguiled and Gene Wozzak. Number two is Albacon. Dale Heitman will drive. Number three is Eskimo Kiss and Dave Stott. Number four is Bourbon Street Katie and Lemoyne Svensson. Number five is Money Grabber and Fred Finn Jr. Number six is Good Contessa, Bay Farmer Erdman. Number seven is Muriel's Gal. Ronnie Marsh will drive. That's the field. 8 minutes. Here they come. They're all fan pacing. There goes Bourbon Street. Katie out for the lead on the outside. Money Grabber moving right with her. And there goes Albacon. Into the turn they race on Bourbon Street. Katie now sprints clear by two lengths. It's Albacon. In second, two lengths, Money Grabber. Third, now by four lengths, it's Good Contessa. Followed on the outside, it's Muriel's Gal. It's Beguiled. And trailing to the quarter, it's Eskimo Kiss. As they approach the first quarter, it's Bourbon Street. Katie in length. It's Albacon, second, two lengths, Money Grabber. In third, now by two lengths, and Good Contessa. 29-2 the first quarter. And Bourbon Street Katie has the lead a length and a quarter. It's Albacon. In second, now two lengths, Money Grabber. In third, now a length and a quarter. Here comes Good Contessa. Here comes Muriel's Gal with cover. Eskimo Kiss and Beguiled at the end. Approaching the half-mile marker, and Bourbon Street Katie maintains the lead, but Good Contessa is third, moving second on the outside, followed by Albacon in third and Muriel's Gal. 1:03, now they drive into the clubhouse turn. It's Bourbon Street Katie with the lead, Good Contessa. He's on the outside second, Albacon is saving ground third, followed by Muriel's Gal with cover, Money Grabber. On the outside, it's Eskimo Kiss. Now they curve into the back stretch, Bourbon Street Katie and neck. On the outside, Good Contessa. But here comes Muriel's Gal, shooting up three wide. Between horses, Good Contessa with a neck in front. Muriel's Gal, third, moving to second. It's Bourbon Street Katie back to third. But here comes Eskimo Kiss. Now they drive into the far turn. Good Contessa, three parts of a length. It's Muriel's Gal on the outside trying to come on Eskimo Kiss. She's moving up three wide. Here they come turning far home. It's Good Contessa with the lead. Muriel's Gal between horses on the outside. Here comes Eskimo Kiss. It's Good Contessa and Muriel's Gal. It's Good Contessa, Muriel's Gal. Good Contessa has the lead. Muriel's Gal and Eskimo Kiss. In the fourth race, number six, Good Contessa was first. Number seven, Muriel's Gal was second. Number three, Eskimo Kiss was third. Results are official. 2 minutes, four fast. In the winner's circle, six, Good Contessa. Good Contessa is owned by B. Farber Erdman of Braidwood, Illinois, trained by Luke Dalton, driven by B. Farber Erdman. The winning perfecta, 6-7, returns $209.20 to $09.20.